Welcome to this session on creating a public health disease surveillance report in SAS Viya 4. Today, I will present a snapshot for how to create a surveillance report using infectious disease public health data. When accessing the Viya environment, go to Visual Analytics or VA. This interface has many of the same functions as common visualization tools. Click on Add Data to pull in the files you want to use. For a surveillance report, your data should contain critical data elements, such as event type, like salmonella, giardia, or other reportable diseases, the event count or frequency, and the event date. Please note frequency and frequency percent are automatically calculated for all data files imported into VA. With only those limited variables, you can complete your surveillance report. The data we are using today are from the National Respiratory and Enteric Virus Surveillance System, or NERVS. Opening a new VA report provides a blank page. Drag a precision container onto the page to start if you intend on using multiple objects in your report. This container will give you maximum flexibility in sizing and arranging your objects. To view the event count over time, drag the event date field onto the page. The data should automatically conform to a time series graph. To see your data by disease, either pull in a drop-down or other selection object and assign the event type to that object, or use a filter to isolate the disease of interest. Lastly, be sure to assign the filter to the graph using the Actions task. Additional calculations of interest are easy to access by right-clicking on the frequency or event count and selecting New Calculation. Choose from any of the drop-down rapid calculations or create your own. The newly calculated variable will appear under the Aggregated Measure section. This is a quick way to add additional value to your surveillance report. You can also adjust variables assigned to roles on the right side of the VA interface. By using a grouping variable, you can see multiple disease trends at once. Under Options, you can alter colors for better visualization in black or white and exporting your report. I hope this overview gives you a jump start in creating your own SAS Viya surveillance reports.